Hey.
Sorry.
Gosh, dang, you scared the ever-living crap out of me.
How are you guys doing?
We're good.
Confused. How
me
are you?
Too.
What's your name?
I am Naomi Tatsuoka.
Tatsuoka?
Yeah, it's Japanese. We go with T usually, but this is like national television, so they like want to know who I am and stuff. I have a squishy face.
I'm 24 years old, and I'm from Portland, Oregon. I'm probably most excited to meet J-Lo because I like making the joke to everyone. Man, I'm really excited to meet Jennifer Lawrence.
Are you nervous to meet, like, the celebrity judges?
Yeah, you know, I've always wanted to meet Jennifer Lawrence. People kind of laugh.
Jennifer Lawrence. I think it's Jennifer Lopez.
What you gonna sing tonight?
Well, I have someone like you prepared.
Okay.
I'm gonna pretend like it's Tequila Tuesdays.
Tequila Tuesdays?
You know how the time flies. Only yesterday it was the time of our lives. I hated to turn up out of the blue well uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I'd hope to see my face and that you'd be reminding that for me this isn't over. Yeah, I might ever find someone like you. I wish nothing but the very best for you. So don't forget me, I beg. And I remember you said sometimes it lasts in love. And sometimes it hurts instead. Never mind, I'll find.
Okay, right. Sweetie.
Sorry.
Okay. That's unusual. Tequila Tuesday, you don't normally start on your knees.
Yeah.
What is Tequila Tuesday anyway?
It's a local bar, Cadogan's Corner in Portland.
Obviously, you have a really great voice that you can play with in so many different ways, and that could be a good thing and a bad thing, I think, as I'm watching you perform, because some of it was so enjoyable and so impactful, and then some of it felt like, I didn't need that right there. I could have just used the melody in a more simple way, would have been more impactful than trying to do too much.
Yeah, and I think too, you know, you've got a really great gift of a voice, and you
Thank
can
you.
Tap into your emotion, but it's almost like you sometimes chose to tap into it and use it for dramatic effect versus for an emotional expression.
Yeah, I think you threw everything, including the kitchen sink, in there, and I'm glad that you did, because it was impressive, your vocal ability.
Shall we vote?
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm gonna say yes, too.
I think American Idol needs to have you in this competition.
Absolutely. Come on, Naomi.
I like it.
Now that's how Tequila Tuesday ended up.
From head to toe, this one. There you go, baby. Congratulations. See you in Hollywood.
Hollywood, Naomi.
I'm going to Hollywood!
I am the next American Idol, because I'm awesome and people love me because...